What's fantastic, babe? Can't tell, but it's an alien poster. Pretty bad reflection. Pretty bad reflection.
They got it. No, there's the tape.
Baby cave. The only one.
There can be only one.
Oh, here we go. Mind your way. Okay. You're talking to me, I can't hear you.
I'm just talking about the puzzle.
Love you.
Tell everyone what you did. Tell them what you did.
Tell them what I did. I didn't do anything. I'm innocent and proven guilty in the court of my peers. I just assembled your partially fulfilled puzzle. And
partially,
I feel...
3/4 of the way. Yes, I know that's what partially means, but I had to be...
All the underneath on my side of the bed, underneath the table, in that book bag. All my tarot cards. Is my thing not working again? Oh my god. There we go. I gotta get in the habit of activating the egg. All right. It is really hot. Does heat rise?
But only in this room?
I don't know. Don't yell at me! I don't know what to tell you. I knew it! I didn't do it. Close guy. Girl. Pretty girl.
Here's where those thieves ambushed me. Is that cloth? Yes, good. Useful.
he's like, what the hell? What the hell?
I see my mirror. Could be it. My mirror. Is it broken?
Nobody care about your damn mirror. Nobody care about your damn mirror. Really? Oh God! Bam.
People leave trash everywhere, don't they? Why would Void Prowler brutes keep the mortal keeps Hezek waiting with anticipation? I can stand here forever. Mortals are quite skilled at picking up garbage, aren't they? Anyway, this...
Obscured Forum! Appreciate you. God? Me, your conscience. We haven't talked in a while. Background noise. I want to deposit a secret. Yo, mom, so how? Am I in your way?
No.
Okay. What did you just put on my back? What did you just put on my back? Scream Queen!
Romeo and Michelle's high school reunion, thank you very much.
Oh my God. She had a back brace in there. I don't want to hear none of you.
She did. That was the back brace that I was referring
to. I love you. Welcome to the stream. Why isn't this working? Stop. I'm having a grand old time. We're pretty close to being done. I mean,
oh, the runt's here.
That's him. He kicked me. Does he have the secret?
I mean, look at it. Goddamn.
Oh.
Can I look at it? What the fuck?
Isn't here. I think all the void brothers, you don't understand. See, no. Let's see. Everything I listed should. Tomshell feather. Good. I hate those pests. Tip should be sharp enough. That's the red kind, right? Perfect. Too cramped. Designates space for the spell. Deeper into the form we go.
Never get tired of that sound.
You can put those under here. Now. It's your fingertip. You hear a echo of a hall? What the hell? Is it not working again? Oh my god. I don't get it. That's obnoxious. Like that.
Okay. Did Hezek say? I find things. I can't believe you doubted me.
I know that sounds counterproductive.
wants me to deposit that secret at the intake, Ma. That will purchase her a boon of Mora. I need a moment to... Such a troublesome secret. It better be a good one.
Boon for knowledge. Deposit payment for assessment.
Well, who is it sent?
Knowledge deposited. Hold for assessment.
Nope, I do not want to hear whips, Dr.
Ezek is my most invaluable servant. Much of my power comes from his skill.
Aww.
I would be lost.
Aww.
Assessed and found sufficient. Accept this boon of Hermaeus Mora. Move along.
Aww.
Ridiculous. Meet me outside, mortal.
I feel that, Hezek. Oh my god, you're so great. Shut up. How dare you? I am nothing. Nothing but a lonely demon. Feel that. I am Hezek. Girl, why are you so far away, Hezek? It's not outside. This is outside the zip code. Goddamn.
I never want to see another book ever again. So, you have the boon, which means the secret had value, Madam Wim, Hezek's secret. When my debt to Madam Wim gets too low, what she said, mortal.
Yeah. It is so bad. Nothing.
Be nice to get off my feet.
Would it be nice? Would it?
Brigands, scoundrels. One of them.
Anti-Camelot.
Done. Kandar see you safely to your rest.
Okay. I was worried this was a Black Reach scenario. Also, I'm underground to a whole nother subcontinent. What's after the ant chamber?
Components and you cease to function. A creature of flesh, but without the sign of the painted. Come here. The hero of Clockwork City. I should bow to you. I assume currently dealing with. I'm activating the dwarven constructs. They're highly effective at frightening off. Have you faced animunculi? Whatever the painted eye are after, I doubt it's valuable enough to draw. How could you possibly think I'd know something? I'm locking this door behind me. You can see yourself out.
Ain't nobody trust this fool.
Deception. Danger. Repair construct. Stop the betrayer. Analyzing. Subject unknown. Threat detection unknown. Healing. Burned fields. Rust. Apostle Nilfar Strathen override. Doors. Conclusion. Affirmative. Imperative. Scanning for components.
We're not worthy. We're not worthy.
Location. Component. Recipient cortex. Functional. Cognitive cluster. Restored. Corporeal system repair. My form is fully functional. But my memory and connection. Another of Lord Set's early projects. Later he stored his memories in the stars. But in Kemmel Z he was more. Affirmative.
Yep, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna be.
creator left before I could learn the answer to his question.
Let's go in the garden. You'll find something waiting right where you left. Right where you left it lying up. Everything changes. Everything changes.
Given time, your joints will wear down. Your precision foot pads will dent and crumble. But in this moment, and only this moment, you are perfection itself. Self-repair was the only way the creator could circumvent inevitable deterioration.
Others believe in chaos. They think their choice is given agency. I know different. Find myself hesitating. Am I actions worried? Do my actions lead to failure?
Boom! Boom! Boom!
A long time to differentiate mandatory flaws from those he could improve upon.
That's some no latency in that. That's for fucking sure. God damn.
Security oversight protocols becoming available. Searching for Apostle Nilfas Draven. Training. Laboratory security and oversight protocols restored. Locating. Intrinsic. It is approved. The painted through the door.
This is a visually recorded journal. One of such inventions that was too far to bring to the Clockwork City. I wonder what the issue is. Entry one. I spent so many years idolizing Seth's perfect creations, but he is a fool when one machine doesn't. Entry 228. Still no documents on why Seth continues to allow a flawed plane to exist. Entry 239. There are no answers, no resolutions, no recorded thoughts or explanations, nothing. The Clockwork City exists, as does the Probabilis. Maybe this is what I'm here to achieve. If Nern can be. Entry 279. Those painted eye fools care only for profit, and their leaders are far too simple.
guys trying to reset the world. The clockwork probabilis.
You're active?
Hulk Apostle, you won't reach the probabilis.
Probabilis is apparently a doomsday device that the world, I guess. Remake it into Clockwork City's image, maybe? I'm not sure. Find out.
Your hypothesis is incorrect. This will only result in catastrophic failure.
Knock knock. It's Faith Chosen.
We arrived too late. Apostle Nilfos Draven activated the probabilis. Stop him before it makes a lasting change.
The probabilis is active. You think you can stop it?
A little bit.
Your curiosity the last time we spoke. Very well. Mnemonic fragments store memories. I sought to use the memories to create an artificial animus. Alas, all I was able to achieve was the appearance of one. I know because the Sophocele who made me knew. Such is the duality of my mind. I know I am not the true Sophocele, but my Protus will preserve the mnemonic fragments so I will not fall to ruin. The progression of time is linear. It expands in both directions at a fixed rate. You seem resolute in that. The truth, which is what I promised, is that this...
Your work here is complete. I thank you for your service. He is mortal. Mortals can be swayed to endanger the security of Camel Z. I'm sure Thorin Armus will quickly be assigned to another sacred site. Without Nilfus Draven to guide them, the Painted Eye's presence here will dwindle until the halls, I cannot say. It may only take a few hours, or it could take a season. It depends on how stubborn they are, not me. The Creator So the seal did. My directives must be detailed.
Another one down, another one down, another one bath dust. Hey, I wanna make you do another one bath dust.
Nothing to say to you, friend of the Dark Lady. Word travels fast in old Isra, outsider. I heard you work with the Dark Lady. Last time she came through, just... What? No. It's locked for a... You wouldn't. You what? Fine. Working for...
Did you see that woman outside? If was that you, rummaging around upstairs? If you're a new servant... Well, last week, the head steward assigned me to Master Sulis's quarters. He's friendly in public, but exceedingly mean behind... I have, and I wish they'd do it quietly. I won't tell the head steward, but they could repay my discretion by not disturbing... Yes!
Hey, hero. Find anything pertinent to my aides to the master's... You brought me a job. Remember how the Drez agent checks the cuckoo nests on Mourndas and Tordas? This servant leaves the night before. Now that's interesting. So I get it.
Ah, you're assisting the Morag Tong agent, correct? As busy as I am, I can always spare... Oh, that is good. The masters send representatives to the assembly. Our mouths. They have the authority to speak in our names. Some sessions require... You did you? Interesting. Yes, I'm working on something with Masters. A very informative update.
Thank Follow me. Outside. Hireling, I hope you have a strong sense of discretion. Talking to Master Sulis like... I totally understand. What some call paranoia, I call prudent caution. This spy could cause irreparable damage. Did he now? How easily he let slip confidential information to a stranger. I know others find me grating. I don't like this feeling of the wolves at the door.
This guy. Wild.
Yeah.
Interesting. Let's talk with this in fresh air.
Here's the other one. I'll let you find our spy.
I smell like a cagoody. This place smells like a cagoody. Master Foves is... Not so fast, hero. Ugh, what's that on the letter? Are you sure that's just mud? Why don't you... Ah, probably that secret project the servant mentioned. Foves is part of the project, so as his bristleback. My neck...
I'd sit there with a book and fall asleep over the pages.
Simpler times, eh?
Tell me, assassin.
Looks like we got to that letter before Gitto. He never received his orders to slip away and make a break for the dress camp. Now I complete my writ. I figured the rules are quite explicit. Only the name of the writ is my target, and that's just Tradithim. Gitto is the spy, and he's my show Master Sulis the evidence, if you like.
Was there something else, outsider? Nice try, Foves, but not good enough. I appreciate the effort, but he loses. You know what all good Telvanni masters do. Carefully consider my options.
Now that Sulis knows what Foves was up to, the backstabbing and plotting will intensify. An excellent point.
Another one done. I wonder what this one's about. I must have missed this entire area.
This is your last heist, Lock of Rosgard. Mark my words.
The Talisman of St. Voris will be mine. And I'm all yours, Relassi. If you can catch me.
Ooh!
The Lock of Rosgard is so smug when he's got the high ground. He won't be so smug when he's level with my boot. That fetching thief has been a thorn in my side for far too long. He's planning to rob the shrine at Salem Mora of the sacred relic of St. Boris. I need extra hands if I'm to stop him. Yours could do. Are you looking for work? Stand in for me at the shrine and the Khajiit caravan nearby. Ask questions. Search for any clue. High Priest Treelam will be your point of contact at the shrine. Meet me here when you're done.
What are you doing? I am tired of these
All may bask in the talisman's divine glory. If you're here to bask in the presence of the talisman of St. Voris, I humbly ask that you do so.
Shh, not so loud. This is a very delicate situation. Of course she did. That's it. I'm sending a priest to shadow her. After Relassi came through to an elder Khajiit came by and showed more genuine curiosity for St. Voris than any Telvanni that visited the shrine in years. I'm not worried about him. I'm so glad you asked.
Racism!
The shrine has stood since the dawn of the Second Era in honor of St. Voris the Immolent, patron. St. Voris believed that we honor our ancestors through the forceful expression of will over others. The gem within the relic exemplifies this belief. It was claimed, not stole, claimed in conquest. The shrine is dedicated to exercising our forceful expression of will.
We hope to someday unravel the hidden mystical properties held by the... Testing one's will on the talisman serves as a humbling reminder that forceful expression of one's will is an unending... Most come to visit the crypts. Few stay to properly observe the majesty of the relic. I'd hate to think that's... Excuse me. Please step back from the relic.
Why are we stopping here when these dark elves lurk about the edges of our camp?
Oh, Shadea, you worry too much. Surely they mean us no harm.
Old fool.
Luck be with you, Walker. This one is Eliyahu Sodro, Caravan Elder. No. We Bandari are used to scrutiny, but the shrine... that shrine! It is a place holy to dark elves, yes? Of little interest to us. Ask Shadea. This one thought it sensible to hire protection while crossing a land rife with slavers, as Bandari are.
Oh my god.
What is it you want? This one is called Shadea. She and her mercenaries are here only to protect the caravan for coin. This one is not in the habit of paying tithes to foreign saints. The elder may have gone, but he insisted others stay at the... Yes, a nosy walker came to spy and ask foolish questions. And Shadea was the only one bothered by this. Then again, the elder and his... Stand a bit...
So, just in case you're following, this gem meant absolutely nothing. Does absolutely nothing, but truly is worthless.
The lock is in the crypt. He just slipped past. I just saw him. I was setting
to anyone except this clan of came bumbling after me and set them off. He's so. And then into the crypt. The guy's like, "What is this? What is this? Beautiful? It's mine. Power. Take this. Darkness. Dark elf comes back. Spouts all this nonsense about." Powerful gem from the far land. Fucking, it is exotic. They create a whole pilgrimage around the thing. And I just read a short little fable thing that it means absolutely nothing. Oh my god.
Hurry! The lock can't be too far ahead.
Can't.
The way that priest tripped all of your protective runes, it's almost like they're working against you, Relassi.
No! Get him!
That. it's not too late to switch sides.
Shut up! I'm not switching sides!
I know that Fetch is here somewhere. Let's see if we can draw him out.
And the talisman is mine! You know, if you leave that replica where it is, the High Priest would be none the wiser. It could be our little secret.
No, no, no! Nobody saw me. How could the Lark have known? He has the talisman. The real... The High Priest refused my order to take the relic off display. He thinks it's safe as long as he's watching it. But that arrogant swit! And if that foolish priest hadn't prematurely set off my runes, I'd have clipped the Lark's wing! A story. Great. What reason would this elder have to visit the... Wait. Did you read this? Keep an eye on that elder. If he's really involved, he may not know the danger he's put himself in. I'll see to High Priest Treelum. I'll assure him...
Oh...
Go ahead. I'll meet up with you soon.
Alive in the ruins. Walker, Shadea kept pushing to leave. Elir Sudro insisted we stay. And took them to the ruins. The relic is the price.
God damn!
Everything went off.
What happened here? Did you do this? I knew Relassi was desperate to get me, but I... Shadea? Why did he tell her? That old cat is too quick to assume the good in everyone. You think the Bandari are paying me? They could barely afford to pay their mercenaries. The Lark of... Stealing is so inelegant a word for what I do. I prefer to think of it as reacquisition. And when we get to the ruins, I need you to barter with Shadea. Do whatever you can to keep her occupied. I have some answers, but let's not... She was on duty guarding the Library of Vivek when she almost caught me reacquiring a rare first edition on behalf of the original. Oh, sure. Within kissing distance every time we've met. The only reason she hasn't yet is luck, plain and simple. But you'll never see me... She's obsessed with my every movement. But I'm the flirty one, sure. Oh... I keep telling her we should run away together. That's probably what she tells herself to keep from saying yes. You really don't trust me, do you? If you must know, I was waiting until you... Nothing. All the times we met before, there was this fire in her eyes when she pursued me. Now it's gone. I met Elir Sudro with a bounty on my head. He could have turned me in for the payout. Instead, he welcomed me into the caravan. And that's... The Bandari believe that favors should be passed on, not repaid. The Lark of Rosgard was born from that idea. Still, we both always wanted to reclaim the Eye of Bandar. Leave that to the customs of the Bandari. His family wanted to reclaim the Eye just as much as him. Going alone was never an option. Still, reacquire, not steal. And no, the only things I keep are memories and... I'll meet you at the ruins.
It's giving Grey Fox energy.
Remember to keep Shadea talking as long as possible.
Shadea! Get out here! I must confront these swine!
This one is sure that Walker means no harm. We can talk through this, yes?
You should have kept your nose to yourself, Walker. This does not concern you. What? Where did you... It does not matter. Give it to Shadea, now! With so many hands grasping for it, someone must pay well for it, yes? What was that? No! Curse you, thief!
Please, Walker, save this one's family. Give her the talisman if you must.
That's Relassi. Follow my lead and play along.
Stop right there!
You've tricked me out of the talisman, but you'll never catch me alive!
Scoundrel! Thief! The pariah curse you and hound your steps for all... This one is not injured, Walker. This one misplaced his trust.
I came as quickly as I could. As soon as I saw what happened at the camp, I'd have been here sooner. But High Priest Treelan kept badgering while there are lives at stake. I couldn't give a nix. If you...
Today,
you would not give the talisman willingly? See Shadea's blades and suffer.
Ah, girl.
This one shall pay your favor.
My thanks, Walker.
I know. Oh yeah. I am a true friend to the Bandar.
Oh good. I was starting to get worried. The others just passed me. They're safe. Now all that remains is to decide the fate of the... She wouldn't. The only person Relassi wants to suffer for this crime is me. And she still needs to catch me. Besides, if the High Priest knew about her little stunt with the replica talent way ahead of you, while you were saving the hostages, I doubled back and managed to steal so I could give it to you. Will you honor the patron saint of House Telvanni by restoring his shrine's most beloved spoil of war? Or will you don the mask for everyone involved to keep their desired reputations? There is no one else I can trust with this decision. It has to be you. I mean, I know... As far as Relassi knows, you only have the original talisman. If you give the original to Elior Sudro and the replica to Relassi, she'll have to pretend it's the real thing. Or get herself in a... Then you'll have honored the tribunal and saved the shrine of St. Voris from a fate of worshipping a worthless trinket with no real mystical properties for time immemorial. Or what they don't know won't hurt them. The Eye of Bandar has been lost for generations, and yet the Bandari kept its legend alive through... That question, my friend, would be best asked of Elior Sudro. Though if you've heard the tale of his little ancestor, you may have someone to... See you around, stranger, and send my fondest...
Okay. kiss from my mister. What? I was trying to think of...
I know.
I couldn't think of one.
Please, I have no one else. I can... Nathan and I had plans to leave Teldreloth together. If she's certainly.
Luna?
The walker has returned. A thousand. This one mourns those lost when... Ha! So, the fate of the Eye of Bondar falls to you. Whichever way you... Walker, this one is at a loss for work.
Yeah!
Good, you're back! Just as we planned.
The lock got away. But the remaining Khajiit are safe, right? I recognize my handiwork. I'll be a hero returning this to the shrine. It's a false victory, but no one needs to know that besides. What happened today was a setback, but the knowledge is my burden. I'll send a report to my superiors. I'll remain in Salem Mora for a few days. Oh, I've always had an eye for that sort of thing. The sacred gem looked enough like moonstone that I made it work in a pinch. A little bit of weathering, using some basic spells, and that's it. It's just being furtive and aware of your surroundings. I suppose I have some sort of intuition I've picked... No, no, no. I get enough teasing about how good a thief I'd be from the Lark of Rosgard. I don't need...
Armiger Relossi, your efforts in returning this relic to our shrine will be noted. Thank you again for your service. It's changed somehow. The gem inside seems to have a different... I've heard nothing.
Have you come seeking the wisdom of the forefathers? Correct place. I'm very glad you stopped. Not many travelers. Necrom, good to know our ways still thrive. Oh, yes.
Bum ba dum bum 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 da 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 da. You care over there? What's wrong with $2? Thank you.
There's the main tower. And you can see the isolation tower to the north there. They're not like the towers back home. But they're beautiful in their own way. Good. Nobody's noticed us so far.
What are you gonna do when I go to the back to the wall?
We're gonna put green screen.
Oh, green screen. You're gonna mess with my
screen. They'll just be me doing funny stuff in the back.
I have a camera downstairs and just doing stuff.
Yeah. A cartwheel around the room.
The key is in that chest. It's a spare for when the researchers misplace theirs. Got it? Let's speak for a moment. All right. We have the key. Nathan's protective wards. You know, Sethiel's magic. Sorry. I guess he died. I don't think I've ever seen it this empty down here.
Where is everyone? Huh?
Wait. What are these subjects doing out of containment?
Oh?
To go back.
We need a water.
A watermelon. Okay. I don't think a basketball would be better. What?
Why would I buy that? I would use a watermelon for price and stuff.
I'm so sorry. You were correct. We would both use a watermelon. Yeah. We can make fruit pizza.
Oh my god, that's totally so good.
You cut the watermelon in like this, and then you cream cheese, grape, strawberry, blueberry. And then the crust, you can just put it around. It does. It sounds super good, actually. Get a watermelon.
I'm gonna get a watermelon.
Go get one right now. I think I could convince you to get a watermelon.
Oh yeah.
Give
my mother watermelon. I don't know.
Oh no.
Look around. Maybe there's something here that explains what happened.
They do it all day.
Look at that. It looks like a letter.
I'm not paying attention to this quest at all.
What did you find? Anything that?
No, it's all right. It seems like a very C story. Not even a B story. Certainly not an A story. Definitely not the main story.
No. The observation outpost. What happened? Where is everyone?
Where is everyone? Girl, they dead. Here's my knife. Looking for that thing. My love. I can never pretend you're not here.
Don't pretend I'm not here. When I'm talking, don't listen. I'm tired.
Tunche? Thank the eight, you're all right.
Mistress Dreloth. She... Delm.
I'm glad Tunche is all right. But he's just given us more questions than answers. I know, but... No, that's just the trouble. If Nathan had said... That must mean the Isolation Tower.
I don't trust this girl at all. She's wild.
The researchers too? Gods, what has she done?
I hope I was of some assistance.
Chess?
Do you feel that? It's like we're being watched.
I've tolerated this incursion long enough.
Oh no!
Whoever you are, you've fallen for Dacia's fanciful tale. And now you're enabling a dangerous obsession with my son. Nathan made his feelings for Dacia perfectly clear in the letter he wrote. So what if I did? They both do well to believe it. They can never be together, do you hear me? Never! Leave this place! Forget all that you've stolen. Where did you hear this name? Wait, I remember you from old Isra. You stopped Shalreni. You saved us all. But you cannot help here. You will find a...
Delman was her husband. That's right. I must have heard it from her once. Long ago when she first... I don't know. Has she gone mad? Was she always this way? If you mean...
Oh, Romeo and Juliet story. That's why I'm not paying attention. Oh my god.
You were spectacular. Spend our time through you. I could almost see it.
This is your last chance. Turn back, or you may never leave this tower again.
Knock, knock!
Dacia, stay back! I tried to escape, but she was right. My mother was right about everything.
Nathan, what are you talking about? We're here to rescue you.
Then
we have to take it apart if we are ever going to.
I don't think so. I think.
Yeah, I've heard. I'm thinking.
What does he mean?
Can I talk to you, boy? there's only one other thing to do. We log out, we log back in. Nathan, come here. Get the fuck up, Nathan. What are you doing, Nathan?
Deja, stay back. I tried to escape, but she was right. My mother was right about everything. Stay back from the ward. Mother says it's already in a weakened state due to the strength of my affliction. I don't recognize you, stranger. What are you doing, Deja?
Okay, that's all I was asking. I didn't know if they were for the other box.
I just didn't want to put down. Rescue? Then she really does love me? There was this note, you see. I was certain it was fake, but then I saw you and, well, my father, yes. The affliction my mother gave me. She named it after him. I didn't know until I tried escaping. The wards were never, for my a living cure. A symbiote that protects its host with toxic spores. I would not be alive without it.
So now you know the truth. I'd kept this secret from Nathan his whole life. That he might not grow up knowing he was a monster of my own making. That he might keep his will to live while I sought a cure. Delmin and I were trying to save the world. A promising fungal spore sample was on its way from Black Marsh when Delmin caught the very thing. Nathan came from me. I am enough of him that the fungal symbiote does not register me as a separate entity.
I'm not helping.
Therefore, not a threat to its host. That is when I named it. Delmin Lycota. The cure, like love. That would be with us always.
The cat.
Look at the cat. Wait.
I'm about to stop.
Okay.
Truth is a poor cure for love. I did not want Dacia to share my fate of being shackled to tell Dreloff by her own heartstrings. So I tried to drive her away. But since hers is a love that clearly cannot be cured,
its name is Hemogoblin. Turtles be very upset with you. Turtles be very upset with you.
I thought that was like the breed of cat.
If Dacia is willing, then she can make herself useful and help me find a cure. I'll hire her up.
Nathan and I could finally be together. But the way to do so means becoming his mother's experiment.
What do you want
to say? But I'd be safe, provided for. I'd get to dance and sing every day with the one I love.
For what?
Some would kill for such a gentle life.
Leaving
for good is no option for me. My heart is Nathan's, and his is mine.
You have had a lot of coffee.
If my freedom is the price of being with Nathan.
You're staying? Truly? Are you sure, Daisha?
I fought this hard just to get to you, Nathan. Of course I'm staying.
Love sick!
I should finish what I'm doing, and then I'll do it.
Has a tone.
I do not have a tone. Can you hear my lack of tone?
Maybe that.
Back in the saddle.
What, like four?
What is this?
Board container? My travel port. I'm going somewhere.
Okay.
You were not fully trained. Stop that! That scared the shit
spider?
Out of me. No, I thought it was something like a ant or something on my face. Grounded. Go to our room. Necrom Pathfinder.
Necrom Master. I'm so old.
Boom. Done. Look at it. Swap. Swap it.
Okay.
Always.
Ah, you just have here the sooner.
We receive hidden, you walk in.
I forgot why I had those out. I think they're all 27.
Yeah.
Finessing.
Oh, yeah.
Brilliant. Yeah. Oh, you know. What? You wanted.
What? Oh. There you go, my. Oh. You can throw it away. Love you. I remember why I had the room that I was flat.
Oh, stop complaining, Lero. Your headaches are no excuse for poor results. You are of House
Talibani.
Find a remedy and press on.
Balvar is sending some minion to deliver my tincture. About
Stendhal
time.
Is Jenner.
Lazy. Do you need something? I don't have poison, you say? Ha! Huh. I didn't expect that word. Ah! Well, Spellwright, if you will, do the honors and bring the accused poisoner to us.
I take no orders from you, Oathman. But my duty to House Talbani demands I summon the offender to office.
Well, what? How? No. This is some sort of mistake.
Not even the courage to deliver the poison you're... I suppose some gesture of a... Right. Just another day of service to House Talvani. These... Well...
Got another fragment.
Start searching for a new...
Cease this needless posturing, Lero. Deal with this and be done with it.
Right, right. I'll deal with it, Spellwright. But allow me some time to savor the moment.
Have you found any ciphers or string? Why,
this is.
I did my inquiry.
Find Akasern's dwelling is.
Necrom Grand Adventurer! Woo! You care over there?
You've returned. I was worried the lurkers got you.
Thank you. All right, Isabel.
Another mortal seeking my wisdom. What have I... the self-proclaimed Akasern the Deathless. Many mortals. Yes, the Numinous Rite. He asked about it. Very well. I did not ask. I sent Akasern to a ritual site within the apogee of the Tormenting Eye. Here, I will mark the location for you. The ritual requires time to take hold. I've given you what you came
I don't want to hit you anyway. Now I'm just confused.
You look tired. Be on guard.
Oh, shut up.
This is no concern of yours. Go! Close to my goal. You must stop this madness now! No. No! I'm not finished! I'm not!
Return. Did you find Cypher? I can almost understand Akasim. On behalf of the Cyphers of Mora, my thanks. You have done us a great service by dealing with Akasim, traveler.
Whoa!
Thank you. coordinators are.
I do nothing right now. I'm impressed. I've heard many stories about Choir's wine. None of them good. I know not the purpose of these items, but I appreciate your aid in gathering them. As promised, here is your reward.
Looking for it.
Boom. I think I'm gonna call it the gas. Pretty much done with that, all that nonsense. So the Bastion Nimic is a four-man nonsense that we'll have to do with other people. Sanity Edge is a trial. We're working on the daily stuff, but we will not be able to do Bastion Nimic quickly, so that is going to be difficult. Couple of some random world stuff that takes time to finish. But then we have public dungeons next time. We are doing both public dungeons, hopefully with our good friend Tartal. And then we'll be hopefully getting the last two companions, new companions unlocked. Then hopefully some sky shards. There's that. I'm gonna look at that public dungeon quick. This and get that quest. Share it. I'm hoping you're enjoying Necrom as much as I am. been fantastic. Nothing too crazy. Going.
Nonsense.
Perfect. This seems to be a. Shard. So that's pretty much it at the moment. We just have some sky shards to clean up, two of which are in Pout the Holic Dungeons. And then the rest should be in the overworld, so yep, south of Kamalzan, near the dock, east of the last mine. Gorn, Underweave, so the rest of them are in overworld, which I'll probably do that tomorrow. But yeah, that's a lot of it done, and next time we'll be doing Keep Over the Bastion. No, not Keep Over the Bastion. Brave Discoveries and yeah. Underweave Conqueror. Gorn Conqueror. Doing both of those group events. And then, seeing what we can come up with, we'll do the two dailies. We have keep on that. But then, yeah. A lot of this done here. 200 achievement points to our total. Well, we might start working on some antiquities sometime, but hopefully we'll find the last location for the companion. So that'll be good. Mm-hmm. So yeah, this last fragment should be able to be found in the public dungeon. So we'll be able to also complete that next time. Next time we'll probably be in here, it'll probably be Monday. We'll probably be playing a different game tomorrow, if any game at all. But yeah, hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you so much. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share, follow, that kind of thing. We're gonna end it there, 201. And hope everyone had a good night. Thank you for joining me. If you did, thank you for... I'm pretty sure I had one viewer the entire time, which is fine. Unless you're watching on YouTube, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Maybe if you're watching it on back on Twitch, make sure to follow. We'll be back in Necrom Monday, which is luck.